other sanctuaries want what we have. They would starve us. So we must starve them first. Many of the Chimeras would kill to be the progenitor of a new species. We must weather their storm. Without Genmat, our genetically modified bodies will break down and die. There is not enough Genmat in this world. Our only hope is to fight for it. You are the only one I can trust. They who control the cure control the future. Extinction preys on the weak, and you are anything but.
Thank you.
advisors have suffered for this project. And yet we must ask more of them. We do this for the future.